First of all, you'll need a towel. Then you'll need shampoo, dog shampoo. And you'll need a tub with water. And you'll need a dog. Okay, first you have to fill the basin with water about half full. You want to brush the dog's hair before you take a bath. Before you take the bath, but because the dog is wet, you won't have to. You should scrub more near the dog's ears because that is where fleas hide. Your dog will look like this. Then you may want to rinse her. You want to keep a firm grip on her because, as you see, she keeps wanting to go away. Then after you're done drying her with the towel, you may want to dry her with a blow dryer. It's important that you dry her thoroughly because she'll get dirty easily. And also, it's not healthy to clean the dog a lot of times because it will make the dog's skin dry.